An icy scene in Mount Laurel, New Jersey today, where crews went into the water to pull out a car. The Mount Laurel Fire Department in Burlington County tells Eyewitness News that someone lost control of their car and drove into this body of water on Holiday Boulevard. Chopper 3 and Drone Watch 3 on the scene around 11:30 this morning. The driver was rescued and then treated by medics at the scene. It's still not clear how that driver lost control of the car.